You should know. I will never do that. Number two. When they drive you to school and you're almost there, tell them you've forgotten at home something super important. When you're almost at home, tell them you found it. You should know. I never do that. Number three. Wake them up on Sunday morning and tell them you've learned a new song. Then sing it to them. I know something they'll irritate you, irritate you, irritate you. I know something they'll irritate you, and it goes something like this. I know something they'll irritate you, irritate you, irritate you. I know something they'll irritate you, and it goes something like this. Repeat as many times as you can. But you should know. I will never do that. Number four. Wine and beg a lot. For example, please can I have an iPad? Why can't I have an iPad? My friends all have an iPad. Don't you want me to have an iPad? Etc, etc. But you should know, I never do that. Number five. Now, this is the most important way to torture your parents. Give them hundreds and thousands of hugs and kisses every day. Ha!